阳宅
Responsible for guarding the spirits and goblins brought from the river of Quan Mountain. In the past, due to military defense purposes, it was buried under the soil. It was not until 1783 when it appeared again under the sun.
阳宅 Holding a banner in its hand, it was this winged lion god's responsibility to watch over the Frome River, originating from Siwu Village and Donghen Village. It runs by the countryside of Yangzai Village and expels the water demons.阳宅
Its major features are a broad forehead, big eyes, triangular and protruding nose, and neat teeth. Due to defense purposes in the early times, it was damaged and repaired in 1985.
阳宅
Located at the junction of the water transportation routes, its major function is to expel road junction and water demons, and exorcise the tomb spirits in front.